Hello everyone! Today we are going to be playing some more of NASCAR 20, the game. Wait, let's see what the... new cars, dirt late models, new tracks, new lobby, controls, camera changes, blah blah blah. 48 of playing, 6,527 favorites, dang! 1 million and over visits! Ooh, and also this wasn't created a long time ago. And it was updated today! Nice. So now we get a fresh look at the server. I think this gets uploaded weekly? Well, updated weekly or updated daily, I guess? I don't know. I don't know the history of this game very well. Besides, I'm not the creator. Okay, let's... Aw, man, I really wanted to race mode. Come on, at least race mode already. Texas. Doing Texas this time. I'm going to race the Hamlin's car. Spawn car. Aw, man, and there's only 3 players. Hamlin's car is right here. Goes up on the inspection tent. Okay, I'm guessing I'm going to the inspection tent. Inspection. Oh, dang, man, those lights are good. Oh, a car. Look away from your computer or other type of device. That is not good. Okay. Let's go through the inspection. Whoa. This is the only way to approve our car is safe. Hey. Okay. Dang, man, it's like, oh my gosh. Okay, our car is approved. To the track. Okay, everybody's leaving. Okay, let's go back to the lobby. And I think a lot of people are gonna be on the dirt tracks. I have a feeling. Let's go. Okay, let's play. Free drive, dirt track. I have a feeling. Outdoor Speedway. Oh, I told you. A lot of people are gonna be on the dirt track. Oh, another person is already riding Hamlin's car. Okay. Securities. Nothing. Does this place have an inspection tent? Nope. Oh. Okay, this game really needs to fix that. Yeah, see, they really need to fix that. This is not good for the car or the player. Drift. this guy's cool as a cat. I think I did too, but no. Oh, wee! I got this car, it's so out of the range. Oh my god, this guy cursing. And dude. Okay, time. I guess it was good. Hey! I am.
worse than bad.
I'm not sure if...
Oh my god, my tag!
I think I should close and shut. Because... This is a family-friendly video. You should tell you the facts, and I'm a kid. Maybe he's the kid. Maybe you're the kid. Oh my gosh, dude, this guy insulting me. Dude, I'm this video and you will be sorry for what you said. I'm posting this video because you shouldn't be insulting. If I was a kid. One size, dude. This guy straight up insulted. You guys have to like this experience. I didn't record. You saw me. I clearly did not record. It's a straight up savage. Insulting. Actually insulting to me. Clearly instinct. Sure. Mm. I just had to go for the Ooh, this guy, he just cursed. The guy. I think it's the same guy that cursed. Dude. This is actually starting to get the best. Oh my god. Dude. Dude, you guys gotta comment. You guys gotta comment on this. I'm not sure if he's trying to roast me. I'm new to this game as well. So at least you gotta respect me. Because I'm new. Oh! I made a perfect entry! Okay. Everything sucks. He said he said the word. They're just bragging. I'm not sure if he knows what to say to that. Wow, he's just spamming. Does he even know? Okay, now he's just being mean. I really don't like it. I literally do not care what he says. If he says anything, dude, he's just kidding. You the kid. You the kid right now. Let me drift to your mama. You don't even know what to say to that. I guess. Maybe again. I'm just an actor. Really, these actually really hurt my heart. Not gonna lie. You. Rush. You. For so long that you have to get wood. You gotta get wood into you.
Oh my gosh!
Dude! Is that... Did you just say what he said? Dude. I'm sorry. I can't. Here you go. Yeah, they left. I think I defeated them. Yes, I defeated them. I think over this one sentence. That's what I call it. Oh gosh. These walls are weak for crying out loud. Have a nice day. I don't even know if that was one of the things. My car. Oh gosh, that's another bug. That's another bug. That's another bug. Bug? Can't even turn. There's something wrong with this car. Ah! It's quite a car. Like this. Oh. What a driver. Can't even get in your wall. Okay. Time to go. You would start out with a slip. There's a good thing. I think it's because it's Greensboro's fault, because there's not even a lot of cars to get. All the best cars that I wanted to get and could afford, I had to get NASCAR's, which I don't like. I didn't want to get NASCAR's. Like this game, you can do this game again. Have some bugs, but yet it's still a good game, and I prefer better than this game. It's which is good. That is a good offer. And besides, it's only 50 Robux. I think it's only 50 Robux. So I'm not sure if you guys more like Greensboro than this game. Whoa! Sorry about that. Ooh! Alright. What does that mean? Oh gosh. What number was he again? 1818. Oh yes, they're all racing the same. They're racing the same. That's an M&M car. Yeet. The M&M swing car. Yeet. Oh, M&M's. Literally, oh, M&M's. This is the M&M's club right here. Yes. Oh gosh. You're... Wait. Mason? Who's Mason? Nah, I'm not gonna get to that. This is amazing. Oh, everyone's car, join the club. Hey, come on. There's three M&M's cars in this. Come on, join the M&M's club. Wait, did I actually? I'm gonna show you what it looks like in first person. It's just a racer in life. Subscribe. We need more viewers. Please subscribe. And we'll see you guys next time on Roblox. Maybe Minecraft. Bye.